the fuck I'm supposed to listen to? When people don't even listen and they be dissing you, but then they capping and captioning and try and mimic you, and even all the critics start sounding so hypocritical. Is it cause I'm too lyrical to be at the pinnacle, when everybody lyrics and instrumentals identical, when ain't nobody judging you niggas before they sentence you? I stood before the judge and the jury to show I'm bulletproof, so who are you to try and diminish my reputation, when I just sit back and rap laps around the rappers that's on your playlist? So you tell me, is it the fact that I'm too real to put the label corporations in my will? Is it cause I'm too physical and they don't wanna shake the game up so they can keep their grades up, copy and pasting the same stuff? And they know I make the right move, I make the plates move and ground shake like it's an earthquake. Who the fuck I'm supposed to listen to when they make light of what rappers like Cole and Kendrick do? They throwing shade at the A's and the M's and the Wayne's. Big Bills left the game and it changed. I'm just trying to pave the way. Is it cause it's too difficult for niggas to try not to be stereotypical? For labels to notice niggas that spitting miracles? For the game to stop being so political? How come they feel invincible? Who the fuck I'm supposed to listen to? When people don't even listen and they be dissing you, but then they cap and they caption to try and mimic you, and even all the critics start sounding so hypocritical. Is it cause I'm too lyrical for all the simps to comprehend? They rather listen to the beat and bob their head. They don't wanna put no thought or recollection into the words that were said. I can tell you that's the truth, and the proof is in who they playing. Damn, whoever thought rap would be more like pop? Sound crazy like saying Diggy should be more like pop. We're all the soldiers, nigga. I see them folding like poker, it ain't no soldier in them. We seen the coldest winners. These niggas whacking in khakis, they know I'm colder than them. We be steady on our grind, it ain't no Folgers in them. I can see right through that cap in your caption, so I don't pose for pictures. My flow's different, my goal's bigger. Is it cause I'm statistical? I sit back and peep the facts, so whenever I may rap, it's not subliminal. These niggas couldn't freestyle a syllable, they pitiful. I know it's controversial, but all these verses are pivotal. Is it cause I'm too spiritual to let a demon in disguise monetize all the visions in my mind? Because I know they only gonna love you for some time. Because I know the only one that can judge me is God. Who the fuck I'm supposed to listen to? When people don't even listen and they be dissing you, but then they cap and they caption to try and mimic you, and even all the critics start sounding so hypocritical. The fuck I'm supposed to listen to? When niggas ain't tryna listen but steady dissing you, but then they cap and they caption to try and mimic you, and even all the critics start sounding so hypocritical. You saying I'm too lyrical?